Hey guys, Mason. Welcome to Granny Chapter 2. Yeah. Granny has another game. This is even like a thing. So, the music's different too. But it looks like not only we're just dealing with Granny in this one. I wonder who that is next to her. I think that's Grandpa or something. Looks like we got Grandpa also. And he's bald. He's got lots of features. Oh yeah, Granny and Grandpa. So difficult is this nightmare mode, which is the same as Granny 1. Let's check that out. What's this? Oh, I know that. That's like to listen to like FGTV's Granny song. But okay, so difficulty is normal. So Granny and Grandpa move at normal speed. Let's go. Be quiet, Granny hears everything. Grandpa doesn't hear very well, but he hits hard. Press and hold the remove button to free yourself from bear traps. Hide on the bed during wardrobes, you have 5 days. Use headphones for the best experience. Okay. Okay, day one. All right. Already here and walking around. This house is actually different. We're on a wooden bed. Let's go. We'll sit down here. Oh my god! Is that a squid in there? There was definitely another monster in there. What is this? I need a padlock key. Is this a boat? I need a boat steering wheel. What is this? I need gasoline. I need a spark plug. Are you kidding me? I'll start. I can't start the boat yet. Okay then. Okay, they've got like a trap with like spikes in it. Can I like set this thing off? Oh. Oh my god, wait. Can I kill Granny and Grandpa with that? I wonder if I can make noise right there, then use the trap on them. Oh, they both went in there. So Grandpa doesn't hear very well, but maybe he only hears that. Grandpa makes some weird noises. Chicken cabinets. I know Granny's gonna come, but I just wanna see what's this. What is this? Oh, I like that. Wanna be at Granny's house. She be creeping me out, take me home right now. I don't wanna stay here. If you wanna check out FGTV's Granny song, I'll leave a link to the description down below. Cause it's absolutely awesome. I absolutely love it. It's too good. I don't know how to make like music videos, but I actually do want to make music videos, but I don't think I'm gonna make like them really good ever. But anyways, let's just helicopter key. Okay, let's go. Oh my god. Oh jeez. Oh. What is that? Piece of picture. Oh my god! I almost walked right into her. That's a picture of Granny. Oh my god! That was Grandpa! He's got a crowbar and a key around his neck! got a key around his neck and he's got a crowbar.
He said, I see you.
Okay, Grandpa's like a lot different than Granny. Okay, so Granny has super good hearing, but she can't see that good. Grandpa can see really good, but he can't hear anything. A helicopter manual. Okay, that front door is insane. What is this? The Diary of Slendrina? What is it? A shotgun? Oh, I need a weapon key. A glass fuse. Oh my god, that's Slendrina's baby. There's also water from the sewers, it looks like. What's this? A stun gun? What is this for? I need a wrench. I hear security cameras. What is going on? Hey, security cameras. There's a security camera right here. Wait. Dude. I swear, Grandpa's looking at security cameras or something. Or well, one of them are. Oh, there she is. Granny's not gone for about 1 minute. Where's Grandpa?
There you are.
What's this? Security key? I just stole his key off his neck. Okay. Okay, so there's a boat steering wheel. What? You can see where they are with security cameras. Are you kidding me? That's actually really cool. What happens if I... Oh, wow. Actually makes a really loud sound. Go. A crowbar. That might be useful. Are we escaping with the boat or the front door? I don't know. So that has changed. There's Granny and Grandpa in this game. Duct tape. What the hell? No, don't drop it, idiot. No. What is this? Oh god! Wait, what was that? Who's that? That's Grandpa. Grandpa's right there.
I see you.
Oh no. Oh god, they're both after me. Oh crap, I'm dead. They're both trying to kill me. They're both chasing me! I'm surrounded. I'm dead, aren't I? Ah, oh, Papa got me. Wow, I've died twice by Grandpa. I've only died by Granny once. My crowbar's right there, but I don't think I can use it anymore. I gotta go back down in the sewers because that's where the safe key is. Here, yeah, what is this? Yeah, safe key. I don't know what happens if you actually go in the water. I want to see what happens. You know what? Do you dive hit the water? No, you actually don't. Oh my god! What the hell is that? Is that an octopus? Wow. They've got a sewer with an octopus. That kills me. What the hell? What the hell was that? Okay, so if you die, you die if you go in the water. The water. So let's not go in the water. What the hell?
I see you.
Oh no, 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 no. Can I hide over here?
See you.
Oh god! No! Papa, leave me alone. Leave me alone, Papa. Is she in here? No! No! Damn it! She was in there. She was in there. So I've heard that you can choose to either play with just Granny or just Grandpa or both. But I thought I'd try both of them. Just see like if what it was like with like two like murderers like in this house. I think this is Grandpa's house though. Cause there's no way that Granny moved in a house. I think Granny What? Okay. Now, did you just say honey? Is there anything in here? Like, no? Oh! What? I didn't even hear you come over! But it's because I'm like, painting over. What is this? Are they feeding me to the slinger this baby? Is that meat? Don't do this to me, please. Oh, God. Oh. That's so. I'm gonna throw up in a minute. Well, guys, that is it for Granny Chapter 2. If I'm going to play this again, I will play this again. But probably either with just Granny or just Grandpa. But for now, should I try another round with just Granny? Nah, we'll just leave it here. But anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please give a like, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video. See this. Just to end the video, we'll see this.
A man we passed just tried to stare me down.
There you go.
Dad, do I have to go?
Yes, it'll be fine.
Mom, it's okay, sweetie. Granny's awesome. You're gonna have a good time.
I don't wanna be here.
Granny.
Granny's house. I don't wanna stay. I just wanna go home. I don't wanna be at Granny's.